It sounds strange, but it's true. There is a bug bite out there that can make you allergic to most meat. So we're talking no more hamburgers, no more hot dogs, no more bacon, no more lamb kebabs, all of it off the menu. Now this is extremely rare, but it's all on account of this tiny blood-sucking tick called the Lone Star tick. It's distinguishable by a tiny white dot on its back. Les Waters says he was likely bit 5 years ago on a hunting trip in Quebec. Now eating red meat has become downright dangerous for him.
I wasn't too bad with it the first couple years on account of it only was like a nasty red itchy rash. But then it got more serious. Like after the third year and from then on, it's like full out scary. It's like your throat swells up, you can't breathe, your blood pressure basically drops off till you black out and you'd have to hit it with an EpiPen. That's kind of how it is.
So while his family enjoys the barbecue, there's a veggie burger cooking inside for Waters. He says he can still eat anything that swims or flies, but no red meat. Doctors don't fully understand the allergy, but say it's like an asthma attack in your intestines. What's also strange is that the reaction can happen several hours later, unlike other food allergies such as peanuts. Experts say Americans have known about the tick for years, but it's now migrating further north due to climate change.
One of the proteins in its saliva looks to our body like something that's present in red meat. So you develop antibodies to that tick saliva, and then if you are one of the people who get allergic to it, not everyone does, next time you eat red meat and after you've digested the red meat, all of a sudden you get an allergic reaction.
And the Lone Star tick can also carry Lyme disease. Experts say your best defense against tick bites is cover up when you're in wooded areas. Use bug repellent with DEET and scan your skin once you get inside. Christine Burak, CBC News, Toronto.